Okay. Article 27. Everyone has the right freely to participate in the cultural life of the community, to enjoy the arts, and to share in scientific advancement and its benefits. Article 27 is, in my opinion, one of the most important articles in the Universal Declaration, because I think that it's too often overlooked, and I think that the right to one's place in a culture and one's place in a community is integral to one's human nature and one's human rights. What about you?